Welcome to online classes. I am in the third recording. We will explain the last part of this story, the flight of Icarus, unit 1 from English course book. Before explaining the last part of page number 13, means the complete the lesson, I will refer 4-5 sentences as a reference and continuation. Icarus, my son, come back, the sun will melt the wax, pleaded Daedalus. But Icarus was now too far away to hear the cries of his father. Suddenly Icarus remembered. It was too late. He could see the feathers beginning to come away from the wooden frame, first a few, then more and more. He began to lose weight, began to lose weight. Faster and faster he fell towards the sea, with the feathers scattering round him as he crashed down past his desperate, helpless father. It was already explained in the last lecture. Now I'll start the last part of the story, the fight of Icarus, the flight of Icarus. Now we'll start. Daedalus pulled the boy's steel body from the sea, flew back to land, where weeping bitterly he buried him. Daedalus pulled the boy's dead body from the sea and sailed back to land, and there he was crying badly and buried his son there. Explanation number 2. Daedalus rescued his son's dead body from the sea and floated back to land, where he was mourning bitterly and placed his son in the ground, means buried in the ground. Explanation 3. Daedalus pulled the dead body of his son and traveled back to land, and he was shedding tears badly, and he placed Icarus' body in the ground. Now, from the book, some time later, Daedalus built a temple of Apollo, the god of sunlight. Couple of days later, Daedalus constructed a temple of Apollo, the god of sunlight. Explanation number 2. Some days later, Daedalus established a temple of Apollo, the god of sunlight. Explanation number 3. Few days passed. Daedalus set up a temple of Apollo, the god of sunlight. Now from the book. In it, he hung his wings as an offering to the god. Never again would Daedalus fly. Explanation 1. Daedalus hung his wings in the temple, and it was presenting to the god. He never would fly. Explanation 2. Daedalus dangled his wings in the temple, and it was providing to the god. He never would fly. Explanation number 3. Daedalus swung his wings in the temple, and it was furnishing to god, and never would fly. It is the end of lecture number 3.